going on, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for tuning in. It's me, Mikey fucking Pipes. It's Friday. Love me Fridays. Friday, May 23rd, 2025. 6:10 here in the morning in the great state of New York. It's Friday, and that means at 1 o'clock today, starting at 1 o'clock, we have Free Fridays. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Free Fridays is back. We got free hot dogs, free popcorn, free French fries, and for the first Free Friday ever, free cotton candy. We got the machine right there. We did a test run of it last week when it came in, I believe. Got the popcorn machine, hot dog machine. We're good to go. French fries in the fridge. Let me show you guys. I ain't fucking around. Oh, and on Monday's class of the Mikey Pipes HVAC training facility, you know, check out that YouTube channel if you haven't done so already, Mikey Pipes HVAC training, we're going to be piping in the near boiler piping for this Burnham. This beautiful Burnham. Look at this beautiful Burnham. This Burnham X2. It's a little baby boiler. It's the X203. Yeah. X203, 70,000 BTU input, 59 output, small little baby boiler. But remember, if you got copper fin tube baseboard heating, you only need 610 BTUs per linear foot at 180 degrees. So when you take that into consideration, how many boilers are grossly oversized? Think about it. But anyway, we're going to be piping in the Webstone. Oh, God. Hydraulic separator. With a primary pump. It's going to be really nice. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm really, really, really looking forward to it. I'm going to have to move the boiler over, though. More over to the this way a little bit, because we're running out of room and the table's only so long, but it's going to be epic. I lost my train of thought. Let me show you guys the freezer. I went to Costco yesterday. Look, I loaded up. These fucking guys, man. Place is empty. Look at this. Not empty anymore. So I got tons of hot dogs. We got French fries. We got Grey Goose. Come on. Is there Grey Goose or any of this shit in your company's refrigerator? You know it's not in the refrigerator. You have old decrepit dying shit. We have 3.5 pounds of A&H hot dogs. By the way, in case you guys have never had this before, we have 8 sweet Italian sausages. Yep. I got the hot dog buns. We got ketchup. We got mustard. We got relish. We got ketchup only because Peter hasn't finished it all and not replaced it. We got plenty of refreshments. So remember, starting at 1 p.m. today at Pipe Doctor Home Services located at 1010 Central Avenue, the parties begin. Come on, hang out with us. We're going to have live fire examples of the Bosch. Hold on. The Bosch IES 2.1 heat pump. And the next, probably take me about 2-3 weeks. We're going to have a live fire. And we're going to connect it of the Mikey Pipes by ACIQ side discharge heat pump inverter. It's going to be awesome. We're going to put it in a cart. We're going to roll it outside. I'm going to have some duct work on it, so when you walk past, you get the blast of cold air. Guys, these systems are amazing. They really are. And when you factor in 18 months interest-free financing for under $600 a month for 18 months or $145 a week, you can have a brand new air conditioning system for your home. That's one of the most advanced systems available for a fraction of the price of the competitors, like a Carrier communicating system. Come on. It's a no-brainer, right? So come on down, 1010 Central Avenue, starting at 1 o'clock today. Have some fun. Hang out with the entire team. Because on Fridays, the objective is to only have 2 service calls per tech on Friday. That way we're here at 1 o'clock to mingle with you guys, because that's what family's all about. All right, while I set up for today's event, check out this clip I recorded yesterday. Hope you all have a wonderful day. Hopefully I'll see you this afternoon. If not, catch you in the next one. Be well, God bless, stay safe. Can someone fucking explain that? What the fuck's going on? I'm sometimes dyslexic, but that does say Rover Range. What the fuck is up with that? It said Rover Range. That must be a real, real, real limited edition. Oh my God. We had a beautiful install today where we should have been done 2 hours ago. But the damn vacuuming process took almost 2 hours to vacuum down the system. Oh my God, it killed it. We were supposed to go to Mocha and have lunch after the install, but that didn't happen. Oh well. We installed another private label Mikey pipes by ACIQ, a 5-ton this time, replacing a 20-year-old Rheem 5-ton R22 system. Came out really, really, really nice. You should check it out on the Mikey Pipes Pipe Doctor YouTube channel. Gorgeous system. Gorgeous. And what makes this install that much more like tits is that not only do they have solar panels on the roof, you know, those PV cells generating electricity, but they have not one, but two Tesla batteries in the garage. And with this inverter, wow. Forget about installing a soft start. I got an inverter. You know? Hold on, I think this thing looks... She looks kind of hot. Nah, I was wrong. She looked kind of hot. I was mistaken. All right, pulling up to the shop. We got to unload and clean up.